Hello, this is B.V. Ramana, teacher in English. In this video, I would like to share with you the topic Degrees of Comparison Type 2. Yes, Degrees of Comparison Type 2. And what are the different types of sentence, different structures of the sentences in Type 2? Let us see. Let us have a look at this table. Here are the units: Ramu, Raju, Madhu, Das, Prasad, Mohan and Ravi. Here the comparison is made among three or more units. Here the heights are compared. Here the Ramu's height is 170 cm. These heights are in cm's: 170, 160, 170, 120, 110, 155, 165. And when we look at this table, we can make three types of comparisons. First one, from maximum level point of view, we can make the comparison among these three or more units. First question, when we want to compare from the maximum level point of view, we have to put the question ourselves. What is that? Who has the maximum height? Who has the maximum height? Here you can find that two persons are there who have the maximum height. Ramu has maximum height 170 and Madhu also has maximum height 170. So here we can write the conclusion sentence: Ramu is one of the tallest boys. And second one, when we put that equal level point of view in our consideration, then we have to ask the question, who is equal to Ramu in height? Here, Ramu is not equal to Raju, Ramu is not equal to Das, Ramu is not equal to Prasad, Ramu is not equal to Mohan, Ramu is not equal to Ravi, but Ramu is equal to Madhu. So we get from this, we get the concluding sentence that very few boys are as tall as Ramu. So from the point of view of equal level point of view, we can write very few boys are as tall as Ramu. Here, that boy who is equal to Ramu is Madhu. So we have concluded that very few boys are as tall as Ramu. This is called positive degree. And next, from exceeding level point of view, whom does Ramu exceed in height? Let us see. Ramu exceeds the height of Raju. That means Ramu is taller than Raju. Ramu is taller than Das. Ramu is taller than Prasad. Ramu is taller than Mohan. Ramu is taller than Ravi. So, but Ramu is not taller than Madhu. Here, Ramu and Madhu have the equal heights. So, here, Ramu is not taller than Madhu. So, the concluding sentence is that Ramu is taller than most other boys. This is called comparative degree. And by summarizing these three sentences, we get the type 2 structures of the degrees of comparison. Ramu is one of the tallest boys. Ramu is taller than most other boys. Very few boys are as tall as Ramu. Ramu is one of the tallest boys is the superlative degree. Ramu is taller than most other boys is the comparative degree. Very few boys are as tall as Ramu is the positive degree. Look at this table. Here in this table, we have only one person who has the maximum height, that is Ramu. In that case, that means whenever we compare more than three units with respect to one quality, if we find only one person who has the maximum level of that quality, then we get the type 1 form. That is, Ramu is the tallest boy. Ramu is taller than any other boy. No other boy is so or as tall as Ramu will be the type 1 form. If we find more than one person has the maximum height, then we get the type 2 form. Here in this table, we find that two persons are there who have the maximum height, that maximum value of the quality that we are going to compare. So whenever we find more than two persons who have the maximum heights, then we get the type 2 form of the degrees of comparison. That is, Ramu is one of the tallest boys. Ramu is taller than most other boys. Very few boys are as tall as Ramu. Well, friends, if you like this video, please subscribe to this channel by tapping subscribe button on YouTube. Thank you very much for watching. Namaste.